You want a domain to create an email ID for your business. Typically, this means purchasing a domain from a platform like GoDaddy, getting a hosting plan, selecting an email provider, and then navigating a complicated technical setup to connect everything. But there's an easier way. In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily get a domain and set up your business email. No technical expertise or complex setup required. Hi, I'm Dimitri. Before we dive in, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Let me show you how easy it is to set up your business email and get a domain using Neo. Honestly, the last time I did this, it took me less than 5 minutes. Don't believe me? Let's time it. First, go to www.neo.space and then click on Get Started right here. You should see this screen. Now, if you already have a domain, you can click here directly. For the sake of this video, let's assume that I don't own one. So I'm going to click right here. I'll type the domain that I wish to get. Let's check for Dimitri Panici. Oh, it's available. Awesome. Now let's click on this box here that says get free domain. I'll enter my details here, like my name, existing address, and a strong password. All right, now I get to choose my email address for my first mailbox. I'll go with contact@dimitripanici.co.site and create the mailbox. Let me add another mailbox for my colleague, Thomas, who works with me. And as a business owner, I often need to support customers. So I'll create support@dimitripanici.co.site. Oh, sweet. I get a free one-page website. I'll set this up later. Okay, so Neo offers three key plans. Let's see, do I need Neo bookings? Yes. Do I need a signature designer? Sure, why not? Do I need email campaigns? Definitely. And do I need the AI email responder? Absolutely. So I guess I'll go ahead with the Neo Max plan. Now, I just add my details here and it's done. I now have a shiny new email address. Let's check the timer. Wait, that's it? 5 minutes was clearly an overestimation. It hardly took 100 seconds. Now let's see how we can customize the website that comes with Neo. Go to app.neo.space and log in with your Neo email ID. Next, go to the app picker here and click on the icon that says site. You will see this page. Here, click on edit site and you will be redirected to the website builder. I can customize my website by editing all of these section panels that I see on the left. Let me quickly edit the header, the intro, gallery, store, and other sections and show you the final output. And this is what my final website looks like. This is good. I'm kind of proud of this considering I made a professional looking website having next to no skills or knowledge of technical things like this or web development. It is super easy to get a domain and create a website using Neo. Don't take my word for it. This is what Sohn had to say about us. The biggest advantage of Neo is the free domain without purchasing upfront at the beginning. For a young business like ours, reviews like these are a small pat on the back. Thank you so much, Sohn. Click on the link in the description down below to know more about Neo. If you enjoyed this video, do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more such updates. With that being said, we'll see you in the next one.